The reason why I took this project and why I really wanted to do it is because I really love the message. I'm a liberty trainer, so everything, the horse is always free when they are working with me or playing with me, as I like to say. So I always work completely tackless. I use positive reinforcement training and we don't use any pressure. They have to choose to want to be with me. So really in this movie, it's amazing because instead of being like props, they have to choose to act. So they're really actors. All the horses are always at liberty the same way that they're portrayed in the film. What you see on film with them being free and them having to choose to be with the girls, it's all really authentic. Part of the big philosophy at the actual place is that the horses heal the girls like they as equals and as partners. It's all about relationship and it's really all about love. This movie's been great to help get that message out there because that's really what's important.